Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to United States Championship Wrestling and the Omni Night of the Callahan Fair. Tonight, we've got five big matches for you. People from all over the world. We are on Cable Channel 99 every Friday night as I make my way down. I would like to introduce you. My name is Buck Buchanan. I am the TV host for United States Championship Wrestling.
And you can see who I am with here today, Chasen Ranch and the Miss Santana, the ladies champion. So what we're gonna do here is I'm just gonna step back, step out of the way, and give them their own time. So guys, you got it. Don't forget to watch us on Cable Channel 99.
Much appreciated.
And thank you very much, fans. Check out the hottest wrestling in North Florida, South Georgia, South Alabama, and wrestling's...
What's the line? Hottest.
Pro wrestling's hottest couple ever.
Ever.
Santana Garrett.
And Chasen Ranch.
Your cruiserweight and women's champion. Thank you, fans, for watching.
Hey, this is Buck Buchanan for United States Championship Wrestling here again on Cable Channel 99.
Oh, yeah. Hey, hold on. Hand me over this here. All right, Buck, Boss Hogan, hold on one moment. Let me tell you something. This whole wrestling thing's about to be turned upside down. Because you know who's here, baby? The Rednecks. Joey Mayberry and Ashley Lynn Ford.
That's
how y'all
right,
doing?
Baby.
So tonight, what you're gonna see is a brand new cruiserweight champion, brand new women's champion.
Boy.
And you know why you're gonna see that, baby?
Why, Joey?
Because I'm the redneck, white, and blue. I'm all jacked up on Mountain Dew. And baby, I'm just better than you. How y'all doing? Hold on to that. Come on, sweetheart. Let's get on out of here. Let's go win some
ball, baby. I guess they're on their way back to the trailer park.
All right, this is for the USCW Women's Championship.
Main event.
The challenger, 160 pounds from Clover, North Carolina, Ashley Lynn.
Shining like a diamond, bang, change to a rain can, and we took it down a back road, Georgia Claymore Hole. That's how these boys roll. Now it's late night, underneath the moonlight, everybody's feeling right, and sipping on a Bud Light. Don't drop your tailgate, turn up your radio. I'ma build a bar, you can make yourself at home. Keep back and let you know we got a bunch of hammers. Take that big copper jack and throw your hands up with me.
Introducing to you next, the USCW Women's Champion. She's 118 pounds from Ocala, Florida, Santana Garrett.
show set for the main event for tonight.
I'll tell you what. On this match, this lady won this belt. She's a U.S. She's a United States Championship Wrestling Ladies Champion. Been champion for several years. And I'm going to tell you one thing right now. I'm not going to put up with any interference with you. If I catch you messing, not only will you go out, you'll go back and get disqualified. I'm the referee. I make the rules. That's a goddamn annoying tack. Hey, let me check y'all.
Alrighty, the law's been laid down by the referee, Mr. B. And he's checking Santana. He's probably the luckiest man on the planet right now. And what a great night here at the Callahan Fair with the United States Championship Wrestling Ladies Champion, Miss Santana. Her opponent, well, I really don't even know how to explain her, but that's big. Wow, she calls herself the Queen of the Trailer Park, Ashley Leland. She looks more like a speed bump in the trailer park, but. You know, one of them big ones, you know, that, like two bumps? And here we go. The bell is rang. Santana's getting the crowd behind her. Collar and elbow lockup. And you got the redneck Joey Mayberry on the outside with his cute little boots. She's wrenching that arm. She's not letting her go anywhere. Let me tell you, Santana's been champion for a long time, and she knows how to fight. She knows how to wrestle. But boy, let me tell you, if you want to fight, that girl can fight. It is an alert. Nice reverse. By the Queen of the Trailer Park, Ashley Lee Lynn. Back by Santana with a cartwheel. Arm drag by the champion, your champion, Santana. Oh, there's no timeouts, Ashley. Oh, she goes around behind her. I don't know how Santana can get her arms around her. She's so big. Oh, she's out. She's got her in a headlock. She's got the champion right where she wants her. Oh, she's wrenching that headlock. She's got it locked in tight. Oh, and Santana breaks it out and reverses it into her own headlock and wrenches it again. Reverses it. Goes around the back. Oh, and it's a roll up. One, two, and it's only a one count. Only a one count on it. The queen of the trailer park, Ashley Lee Land. Down with an arm bar. The champion's got her down on the mat. Can't pin her that way, Santana. She's got to be on her back. She's working her way over to the ropes. She's trying to get to the ropes. The redneck, Joey Mabry. And Mr. B's just giving him the business. Oh, and she finally gets to the rope with a little bit of help from the redneck, Joey Mayberry. Oh, nice. She's just beating her in the ground. Beating her in the ground, just abusing the champion. Abusing the ladies champion. She's doing it again. Boy, I tell you, you won't fight. Oh, one, two, and it's a two count on the United States Championship Wrestling Ladies Champion. Oh, now the queen of the trailer park. She's got her back in another headlock. She's got her draped over the rope. She's choking her. She's got to a five count to break that. It's a Another one. It's a third one. Oh, she's got her in the trailer park hug, ladies and gentlemen. She's got her in a big bear hug. I don't know if the champion can come out of this. Well, that starts working on your kidneys and your abdominal area. Oh, it's an elbow to the head by the champion. Another elbow to the side of the head. Oh, she's got her. She rolls her up. One, two, and it's only a two count with a small package. Santana off the ropes. Back to the bear hug. Right back to it. Right back to it. I'm telling you, that works on the lower back and your kidneys. And man, it's just painful. And it takes your breath. You can barely even breathe when she's got you like that. Every time you take a breath, it just gets tighter and tighter. He's raised her hand for the one. Oh, two. I think she's out. I think the champion's out. Oh, wait a minute. There it is. Oh, no. She's still going. She's got. She's coming. The crowd's getting behind her. One. Oh, she's got her with the elbow to the side of the head. Headbutt by Santana, your ladies' champion. Fist to the chest. Fist to the chest. She comes off the ropes. Wow, what an amazing clothesline by your United States Championship ladies' champion. Joey Mabry is up on the ring over there. Oh, beautiful back somersault into it. Forward flip. Oh, she's got her. She's coming off the rope. Oh, and a kick right to the face. One, two, three, and it's over. You're still your United States Championship Wrestling ladies' champion. Only a two count. Wow. Oh, it's a super kick. Redneck Joey Mabry. One, two, to two count. Sorry about that, folks. It looked like it was a three. She's got her. She reverses it. Super kick right to the jaw. Dragging her to the center of the ring. Here comes Santana. Over top, up and over. Backflip. Oh, nice. Two, three. And now, still your United States Championship Wrestling ladies champion, Santana.
And your winner, stand still, the USCW Women's Champion, Santana.
Buchanan here with the United States Championship Ladies Champion. Santana, you've held that title since 2004. You just successfully beat the Trailer Park Lady up. Tell all your fans what's in store for us for here for the rest of 2014 and 2015 coming up.
You know what? I plan to just keep doing what I'm doing. It seems to be working so far, so hey, what the heck?
Gentlemen, your United States Championship Wrestling ladies champion, the great, the beautiful, the sweet, and the absolute most gorgeous thing in a set of wrestling boots, Santana. We'll be right back.
friend of mine. He's in Jacksonville, Florida, on Lane Avenue. He's got a restaurant. I've ate there. Mr. B likes her food. If Mr. B likes it and approves it, the world should like it. Because sometimes the world listens to me. Not very often, but sometimes. This is the owner of What's Cooking.
He got it.
Jerry Williams. I own What's Cooking. It's my wife. My kids. On 1921 Lane Avenue. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Yeah, come and eat at What's Cooking on Lane Avenue, Jacksonville, Florida. I approve it. I've ate there.
All right, here we go. First batch is the Cruiserweight title.
Here we go.
The challenger, 189 pounds, from Glover, North Carolina, Joey Mabry. Come on down.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another exciting 30-minute show of United States Championship Wrestling. Coming to the ring at this time for a Cruiserweight title match, Joey Mabry with the lovely Ashley Lee.
The USCW Cruiserweight Champion, 163 pounds from Miami, Florida, Chasen Ranch.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Coming to the ring at this time, Sensational Chasen Ranch, your United States Championship Wrestling Cruiserweight Champion. And of course, and Mr. B is your third man, Mr. B. Alrighty, here we go, folks, for another exciting night of United States Championship Wrestling. We're starting out with a Cruiserweight match. Being held up by Mr. B, we've got the young redneck Joey Mabry against the champion, Sensational Chasen Ranch. And there's the bell, starting with action. Looks like old Joey Mayberry is more worried about the crowd than he is Chasen Ranch. I can tell you from experience in watching this young man wrestle, he better just keep his mouth shut and get in there and start wrestling. But you never can tell what's going to happen with this young man. He's got the... And Chasen Ranch gets him on their feet, ladies and gentlemen. I think Chasen Ranch won that one. Oh, he's going to try it again. They ain't going for it. They're not going for it one bit. All righty, here we go. Looks like they're ready to lock it up. One thing I can say about Joey Mabry, you always have to watch out for the evil, and I mean evil, Ashley Lee Lynn. She brings a whole different dimension to the match.
Come on, Joey, you got it.
got him back into the corner, and then he powders out of the ring. Chasen Ranch not sure what to do with him. Looks like Joey Mabry wants to talk more than he wants to wrestle. Collar and elbow lockup. Chasen Ranch got him back into the corner again. Mr. B's calling for the break. Oh! And Mabry got him in the headlock. He rings over, he picks him up. Oh, atomic drop. Drop kick, standing drop kick by the champion, Chasen Ranch. And he's trying to get away. He got him. One, two. Oh, just a two count, ladies and gentlemen. Just a two count. Chasen Ranch wrenches the arm. Spins it up. Mayberry's in a lot of pain. Oh, and he rolls through it. Stomps the foot. Right to the headlock. A nice, nice, nice mat wrestling by Joey Mabry and Chasen Ranch. They're working their way back up to their feet. Chasen Ranch trying to break the hold. Oh, and he does. He keeps it down. Keeps that headlock wrenched tightly on the champion, Chasen Ranch. Into the ropes. Shoots him off. Oh, powerful, powerful shoulder block by the challenger, Mabry. Oh, nice hip toss by Chasen Ranch. Oh, arm drag. Stranding drop kick. He's on top of him again. One, two. And just for a two count. Locks him up in the arm bar. The champion's got him in an arm bar. Very vocal. Ashley Lee Lynn on the outside. Misses the clothesline. Oh, full body block. Two. And for a three count. Oh, she's got him by the foot. See, this is what I was talking about with Ashley Lee Lynn. She brings a whole different factor to the ring. Now look, now he's beating him down. She brings a whole different angle. You never know where she's at or where she's going to be. Nice suplex by the redneck Joey Mabry. Two. Oh, it's a two count. That close. That close, ladies and gentlemen, to losing his cruiserweight title. Oh, a nice kick to the gut. He needs to worry about getting on top of it instead of talking to the crowd. Oh, he's got him locked up into the rope. Mr. B's got for the three count. Oh, now she's choking him. And this is exactly what I'm talking about. Ashley Lee Lynn, oh, she slaps him right in the face. This is what she brings to every match that the redneck Joey Mabry is in. It's like having a tag team partner on the outside of the ring. He's got him up. Oh, he slams the champion down. He's off the rope. There you go. Oh, there you go. And it's one, two. Only a two count on the champion.
Are you kidding? You know the number three. Come down through the number two.
Now he's arguing with the referee when he should be wrestling. Worried about Chasen Ranch. He's got him in the corner. Oh, he's up and he's coming over. Oh, nice clothesline right into the corner. Rocks the champion. Oh, look, Joey Mabry going up for a high-risk move. He's going for it right here. Rednecks flying, baby. Oh, kick to the midsection by the champion, Chasen Ranch. Just doubles over the redneck Joey Mabry. He's lining him up. Oh, a beautiful clothesline. Body scoop, slam. Standing drop kick. One, two. Oh, only a two count again. Here comes Chasen Ranch. He's got him set up. He's coming in. Oh, nice flying elbow. Oh, right to the back of the hand. Oh, this could be it, ladies and gentlemen. One, two. Oh, only a two count. Only a two count. Oh, he's loading the boot. Here comes the champion. Oh, and he moves out of the way. Good thing for Ashley Lee Lee. Ashley Lee Lee. Uh-oh. He's coming. Fly. Oh, Jason Ridge flies out of the ring. And Joey, Redneck Joey Mayberry sitting right here at my feet. Oh, they're right up amongst us, ladies and gentlemen. It's Bedlam. Here at the Callahan Fair, Joey Mayberry's got hay and dirt and cow manure all over his back. Oh, he's got him locked. What is he doing? Oh! Wow! What a beautiful move. One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, still your United States Championship Wrestling Cruiserweight Champion, Jason Ranch.
Cruiserweight Champion, Jason
Ranch. All the help with Ashley Lee Land on the right. I gotta see if I can get him. I gotta get a name for that move. Jason Ranch, champion, come here real quick. Come here real quick. We gotta know here on United States Championship Wrestling, what do you call that finisher that you just hit the redneck with?
That is the Jason Driver, and nobody kicks out of the Jason.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jason Ranch, your Cruiserweight Champion. Boy, I tell you, the redneck, he's beside himself. He's covered in dirt, hay, cow manure. But he's probably used to that, being around Ashley Lee Lynn all the time anyway.
You do know here, in the month of October, it is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. And this is the world famous Mr. B, the greatest referee in the history of the planet. He is gonna go over a few things with you and tell you his take and how breast cancer has touched him in his life.
Yes, I have some family members that had breast cancer. They survived from it. I'm a very big fan of breast awareness. I even got the pink shirt to prove it. I got some pink shirts over here. I'm going to throw a pink shirt to the crowd. Breast awareness this month and every month in the United States.
This is the first wrestling match I've ever been to, and I had an awesome time.
Yes,
I got to meet the best referee in the world.
She's going to keep up with USCW.org.
Yeah!
And they're going to watch the TV show.
Every Friday night.
Yeah! Friday night! Woo! JD Amazing!
This is
USCW! Southern Heavyweight Champion!
Hey, here's some more fans tonight here at the Callahan Fair. The show's over with. They're still hanging out, getting some pictures and stuff and autographs. And this is... What's your name? This is Melvin. You want to say something?
Tell us how much you like wrestling.
I like wrestling pretty much everybody does.
How are you? Tell us how much you like wrestling.
I like wrestling too much good.
They always have me watching wrestling, but this is the first time I ever saw a show, so I really liked the show.
Live show.
Live show.
First time she's ever been to a live show, and it's USCW that brought her in.
TV show. So check us out on USCW.org. And so long from the Sunshine State.